Alright, guys, we are back with another episode of Little Nightmares 2. Hopefully, we're getting close to getting out of the school and seeing where we are going to end up. So let's go ahead and go back. Push, little man, push. Missed. I straight up fucking missed. Holy shit, that's crazy. Really? All that? Just... Wow, we did all that to throw a brain. I'm confused. I don't know what I need to do. Okay. That's these stupid traps. Oh, goodness. That fucking hesitation gets me every time. Fuck, dude, the fucking hesitation is so fucking stupid. It's like fucking Call of Duty timing. You can stand in the spot the whole fucking game and pick one side and no one will ever come, but as soon as you fucking move, them motherfuckers appear. I like how I go to swing when they hesitate and they jump. Are you fucking kidding me? This is fucking stupid. This part is fucking stupid. Using something to fucking hit something in this game with the fucking stutter step, fucking gay shit. Look, I'm swinging. It should fucking count. I stand back. They hesitate like no fucking business. They hesitate worse than the fucking faggot in a bar. Look. God, this is so stupid, bro. Come here, bitch. Huh? Pick up the fucking hammer! Oh, come on. Fucking let me smash it in pieces. Man, the hitboxes are so fucking trash in this game. And I missed. Oh, fuck you, game. Oh my god. No, fuck you, you can stay on the ground, whore. Just kidding. Excuse me, I am so sorry to sneeze in all your ears. Holy crap. My bad. I apologize. That is rude of me. Just trying to get little trophies along the way, you know what I mean? So when I go back for that platy, I don't have to work that hard. Speaking of that, I do want to look. I am curious. I'm curious. Just, you know, checking. Relax. I heard you. Ho-ho. I mean, we only got 5 trophies out of 35. Means we need 29 more. Get our platy. Oh my goodness, okay. We only got a couple more minutes. Let's see what we can do. I thought we were done with the school. We are not done with the school, ladies and gentlemen. We are still in a school. That's insane that they made us do that. That's crazy. Hold hands and walk. I think we're on a whole new thing now. Alright, we're gonna pause here, pick back up in the next episode, and continue on and see where we are going next. I guess. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned.